Hello everybody, do you know this terrible situation when you locked outside of your Amazon account while you dropship from Amazon and you need to create returns to your customers but you can't because you locked outside of the account? You can't log in for one of the many different things or reasons that could happen, like you forgot the password, Amazon waiting for your verification, your account was blocked, or any other situation. So I found a solution for this, and this method can help you and save you a lot of time and a lot of head cash and a lot of problems with your clients, and finally save you time and money. So I'm Leo Posin, I'm CEO and owner of AutoDS. First of all, please write in the comments if ever you had a problem with Amazon where your account was blocked and you needed to create a return for one of your customers. Now, how to work with this situation? There is one special link of return a gift. For example, if someone sent you a gift just in the general life, in the regular life, not in dropshipping, and you would like to return this gift card to Amazon and get money back as a gift card balance, so this is a solution for this. As a dropshippers, we can use this solution for our needs and use it for returns. So I add a link here under the video for this page. All you need to do is click on the link, then go to start a gift return. Put here your order ID. For example, I put just something general. This is one very, very old order. This way I can't return it. But in general, you will have here an option to start a regular return. You will have here an option to choose the reason and click continue, and after that you will be able to get money back to this Amazon account and not to the locked account. So it means that you can go to this link from one opened account for active account, and then just create the return from this account and get the gift card balance here. I hope that you like this video, share this video, comment if you liked it. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more special and super interesting videos. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.